Marshall, you're an itsy bitsy scow.
How do I deal with that?